Greetings, friend, entrepreneur, and fellow business builder. I'm marketing master Jim Ackerman, and this is Good, Bad, and Ugly Ads, the first and only interactive two-way business building program on YouTube, where you get to build your marketing skills so you can get more customers who will pay you more money more often, the fastest, easiest, most cost-effective ways possible. And this is the new and improved instant gratification version of Good, Bad, and Ugly Ads. I'm about to present to you an advertising specimen, and you'll get to take a look at it, see all of its features, and then pause the video while you closely examine it and make a determination in your own mind, is it good, bad, or ugly? Not from an aesthetics, but from a marketing point of view. In other words, does it make the viewer or prospect want to buy or at least take the next step in the buying process? Then restart the video and you get my take on whether I think it's good, bad, or ugly and why. Ready to go? Okay, here's today's specimen. This actually came in an unmarked envelope. When I say unmarked, it obviously had my address on it and it did not have a return address. But notice the size, it's not a number 10 envelope. It is a invitation size, probably an A6 or an A7 in this case. Take a look at the specimen and let's take a look at what it's got in terms of features. Obviously, although it came as a card and an invitation size envelope, you see right away that this is a solicitation. Special invitation for Millionaire Mind Intensive. Think rich to get rich. Secrets of the Millionaire Mind. So these are the headlines that are designed to suck you in if possible. It's got a couple of little splashy things on there and a little bit of detail. Also, as seen on, and it says USA Today, Fox News, CNBC, CNN, and the Wall Street Journal and the New York Times. So credentializing it on the cover. Then when you open up in the inside, you discover that this is actually a three-part card. On the far left-hand side, you see more information about what you'll get when you attend this event, and there's a $495 bonus package of information that they're going to provide on an MP3 player. Then in the middle panel, you actually see a letter that looks handwritten. And you can take a look at this close-up and read that letter portion of the card, if you wish, word for word. Then on the far right, you actually have two tickets, and they are perforated and can peel off to take to the event. And on the back side of the tickets, it tells you about a local guest who will be part of this three-day presentation. So, right now it's time for you to pause the video. You can go back and relook very closely, take as much time as you want to determine whether you believe this is a good, bad, or ugly marketing effort. And then you can restart the video and I will tell you what I think. Okay. What do you think? Was it good, bad, or ugly? It's time for the master's take. And I say this is a good marketing effort because it came in an envelope that almost guarantees it will get open and immediately starts promising you terrific benefits. Again, special invitation for Millionaire Mind Intensive. That's a pretty decent little headline up there. Most people are interested in making more money, and that's obviously what this event is about. Think rich to get rich, secrets of the millionaire mind, mastering the inner game of wealth. So all just a collection of no body copy, but headline, 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 all benefit-oriented stuff right at the outset. Then when you open it up, once again, we take a look at all the wonderful extras you're going to get when you attend. There is the $495 bonus, including the MP3 player. Well, look, Some people will go just to get the MP3 player. Looks like an iPod. Doesn't promise that it's an iPod, by the way, but the device itself looks like an iPod, and that will attract people to that. It shows 5 books that are there, and you get to enter a drawing for an iPad. One will be given away each of the 3 days of the event, so you think, hey, I might have a pretty decent shot at winning this kind of stuff. These bonuses sometimes drive the sale. By the way, the event, attendance at the event is actually free, so it's not a problem to go to it. And then, of course, you see the local folks who are locally people who you might be aware of if you were in the local market. I suspect that they have different people in different markets that they go to. The most intriguing part is the interior letter, and it does look handwritten, which in this case is a little bit on the cheesy side. Nevertheless, it's loaded up with benefits and gives you plenty of reasons to say yes to this kind of a thing. So, because of the envelope that almost guarantees it gets open, and the benefits, the master's take is, this is a good marketing effort. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, tell your friends about it, and share us and comment on what you think of this ad specimen and all of our episodes. And don't forget to join us next week, and we'll have another ad for you to critique. And together, we continue our quest to discover better ways to get more customers who will pay you more money more often, the fastest, easiest, most cost-effective ways possible.